King Tut died in a chariot crash. King Tutankhamun died at 19,3336 years ago. After Howard Carter uncovered his tomb in 1922, murder, epilepsy, and malaria theories abounded. British researchers claim Tut died in a chariot accident. Study suggests he was crushed on one side while kneeling. The crash broke his pelvis, ribs, and heart, making mummification impossible.